everyone, Nikki with Off-Leash Canine Training Greater Boston. Today I have Henry. He's a 3-year-old cattle dog mix. He comes in needing some basic obedience experience. His owners recently just moved cross country and they're kind of just trying to get him up to where he should be. They kind of noticed a little bit of a behavior change, so bicycles, skateboards, rollerblades, things like that going by really bother him. He's pretty reactive on leash when there's other dogs around, so we're going to be working on that as well and getting him to feel a lot more confident in himself so he doesn't feel the need to react. So we'll show you what he can do and then we'll see you guys in 2 weeks. Henry, come. Come. Henry, come. Henry, come. Can you sit? Henry, sit. Henry, can you sit? Good boy. Can you down? Henry, down. Henry, down. Henry, down. Henry, down. We're back to sit. All right, so we can sit. It takes a little bit to use our recall.